There are a couple of common options for washer leak protection. First is the basic pan that the washer sits in. This pan requires a separate drain line. Second is the compact pan, which has high sides that the washer sits in. Then there is the new PanStand. This is a safety pan that the washer sits on above the reservoir. The PanStand was designed for the appliance to sit on the side rails. A lip around the side rail prevents the appliance from walking off the PanStand.